ZAC is able to cast his R during his E. To do this, simply use your Q on a target and use your E to fly out of the Q range. As soon as your Q detaches from the target, you are able to cast your R for the rest of the E duration.